that Momo's missing too?
Oh no!
I knew it was only a matter of time! I'm eating Momo! Momo! I'm coming for you, buddy!
No! No! Did you guys just see a cookie?
We have a real problem here.
Do you want a cookie?
Aang is nowhere to be found, and okay. The comet is only 2 days
okay.
away.
Guys, welcome to this week's weekly vlog. Today is a very tiring day. I didn't get much sleep last night because Aaliyah was running a fever. She was sick. I feel like that's all I've been saying these past few weeks is that they're sick and but Leah has been sick and I'm so tired. I didn't get any sleep. So AJ took the kids today so I could just rest and do a little bit of cleaning. But it's already 2 a.m. and I still don't feel like doing anything. I think I just need to take a nap and then like, did I say 2 a.m.? I meant 2 p.m. It's already 2 p.m. and I haven't done anything or I haven't done much. I feel like I just need to sleep because I'm so exhausted. And but I feel like being productive, but I feel like no, thank you. So the kids, AJ took the kids, not the kids took AJ. It is the kids, and I'm thankful for that because I'm so tired.
This freaking
kid. You have to put lots of gel on it.
Yeah, he did.
Attitude.
Tony,
knock it off. With your attitude.
We had a long night, you guys.
No.
Oh. What? More what? What? This one? That one's Daddy's.
Speak, sissy, speak.
No. She's so sick. AJ stayed with us and helped me out with Anthony. You want some more?
Yeah.
Did you say Bubba can't have some?
No.
Oh my. Look at these little feet. Hey guys, so we're probably just gonna lay in bed all day long because Miss Leah Bear is sick. I feel sick. I'm glad you feel fine. So yesterday, my mom came back from work and Leah doesn't have any insurance. Leah doesn't have any insurance, and we're in the process of trying to get her insurance, but she doesn't have any insurance, so we haven't been able to take her to a doctor. But luckily, my mom was able to help me out, so she helped me out a ton yesterday. We took her to the doctor. They gave her a breathing treatment because she was sounding really bad, which I probably knew they would give her because Anthony has asthma, or had asthma. He hasn't had like an asthma attack or anything like that lately, but he had asthma, and I always had to give him breathing treatments, and it's like the breathing treatments just made his cold go away a lot faster, and if I didn't give him the breathing treatments, his cold would be really bad and it would be hard to get rid of. So they gave her breathing treatment yesterday. They prescribed her some antibiotics and over-the-counter Claritin because they just she's really stuffy, and it's like having allergies for her, so her eyes have been glued shut. Oh, look at her, she's just looking at that thing. Is that cool, princess? Is that cool? Is that cool? But yeah, she was running like a fever of like 100, 200, 300 yesterday. So we took her into the doctors because she was running a fever all night long before that night. And so we took her into the doctors and she was like losing her voice. She was getting really, really like raspy. And so we just really need to take her in. And we knew that she was fighting an infection because she just doesn't sound good at all. So I'm glad they gave her some antibiotics. and I feel tired because I haven't slept very well for the past few nights. And yeah, poo-poo. You went poo poo. Where? Do you guys sound her? Say mama. Say dada.
Dada.
Say baba.
Baba.
Say good morning. Say
boo.
Oh, she doesn't sound very good right now. And AJ came over. How babe?
Mm-hmm.
He came over to help me out because I was just having a bad. I mean, Leah, I can imagine Leah's having a terrible day yesterday because of the way she was feeling. Oh, you're trying to take off your diaper? Here. But I was just, you know, like, the sleep gets to me. So I was just having a bad day because I was unable to go to sleep. And I didn't go to bed. I went to bed early yesterday with her, but I woke up like at 3 in the morning because she was starting to run a fever. And she was starting to get coffee and stuff like that, so I needed to give her medicine. I am currently editing, so editing all of this. It was like an hour and like 30 minutes, but thankfully I'm getting it down really short. And I only have a few more clips to go before it ends. So that's exciting. But what's also exciting is that what's going on?
Look, you can see the snow.
It's snowing, you guys. I don't know if you guys, oh yeah, you can definitely see it, like the little rain or the little snowfall. It's snowing, it's like chunky snow. It hasn't stuck on the ground yet. We're not gonna go outside, sis, because we're sick, okay? So we can't go outside.
We can't bend.
Okay. We're not going outside. But it's been snowing all morning long, so, but it hasn't stuck at all, but I can definitely see that it's starting to stick on the ground, so hopefully we get some good snow in. My face is so red because I'm like so itchy lately, and I honestly thought my vlog footage was gonna be really, really bad, but I got a lot of good footage last week, and I was like expecting it to like so bad. I'm like, I barely vlogged last week because I was just thinking of like the kids being sick, and I was just like, I barely vlogged, but in reality, I vlogged a lot for you guys, so I'm really proud of myself for that. And my kiddos are being great. And I think he's being, hey, take the mic out. Daddy helped you get ready today, huh?
Hey, Dad, wanna come and see me cut some oranges?
No.
Come on.
No, that's enough. No more oranges. I really need to get all this footage edited and ready to go for you guys because y'all need it. Guys, I managed to put on a little bit of, put myself together a little bit. I'm still snowing outside, which is crazy to me. I managed to make myself a Hot Pocket. I didn't want to eat. I haven't eaten. AJ bought me some breakfast this morning and some coffee, and I feel like I'm coming down with something as well because I feel so sick right now. Like, and my throat hurts. I feel weak. Like, I'm aching. I'm feeling like that right now. So I just went really light with my makeup, even though you probably can't tell. But like, I just put like a thin layer of foundation on, a thin layer of concealer on. My eyes are so watery. So let's hope, let's pray that Leslie doesn't get sick, because I feel like poop already, so I'm gonna go ahead and take some medicine after I eat this Hot Pocket. I have to eat the Hot Pocket so that I can take some medicine, because then I will get all shaky and the medicine will really just mess me up if I don't eat something. So yeah, Leah's taking a nap. Thank God she hasn't woken up coughing or anything for the past few days. Every time she tries to take a nap, she will cough, she'll cough, she'll get up because she's, you know, really congested, and so she's taking a nap right now, so thank the Lord.
Once upon a time, there was a shoemaker and his wife. They worked hard, but they were poor. One evening, as they talked by the fire, they were very...
Hello, guys. I didn't wake up this morning feeling good at all. I woke up like around 4 in the morning and could not go back to bed. My whole body was aching and my throat, like it was like a huge lump in my throat. So I couldn't sleep very well last night, but I took some allergy pills because we don't have any like cold medicine here. So I took some allergy pills because maybe I was like, well, I haven't taken my allergy pills since I felt sick. I'm like, maybe that would help like my throat and my itchiness and everything. And so I took my allergy pills and it made me feel a lot better. So it's currently 2:40 in the afternoon though. And we've really been just laying down and just taking naps all day.
And my dad had a sleepover.
Did he?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just stayed one more night with him because I was feeling sick, since I am still feeling sick. He's been watching the kids so I can rest a little. Now he's resting, he's knocked out over there.
Yeah.
But probably not gonna do it much today. We're just gonna like lay around and do nothing. I did manage to put my face on a little bit, and this is the hair from yesterday. I curled it a little bit. I really like how it looks, how it came out. I didn't curl it like all the way curl it, but just put some waves in it, and I really like how it looks. Yes.
I like that.
Oh, thanks, honey. Leah's taking a nap.
Mom?
What?
Stop laughing at me.
I'm not laughing at you. Anthony, I'm not laughing at you.
Aaliyah, what is it with the stuffed animals?
Good morning, guys. It's a super bright morning here, and I need to close the curtains because the sun is crazy right now. It's really early in the morning. Anthony, the clips that you guys just saw, Anthony just went with his abuelita. They went to Kansas City for, she's gonna get sworn in. And so we're super excited for that. So he went with her to be there for her. I have something to do today, so I wasn't able to go. So those are the little clips that were just getting ready to go and everything. And Leah couldn't go because she was sick. We're still trying to keep her in as long as we can. Huh? Yeah, you're standing a little bit better. So we don't want to take her out, and it was supposed to be super cold today. And we have to just do whatever we can. But it's a super exciting day for us. We're super excited for my mom. We're proud of her. We love her. We're there to support her. So yeah, that's fun. And I let my friend use my camera and my laptop, and I'm so excited. Like, I get so excited when people do new things. Like, they don't even have to do anything with YouTube. Just do new things. Like, things that love you, things that inspire you, things that you want to do. Like, you go. Like, she's one of my really good friends. And fun fact, we used to hate each other back in, like, middle school. But everything's resolved. Elementary school, I think we used to hate each other. And we wanted to like kind of get over it. We haven't really talked about it, which we probably should talk about it, but we just kind of like, I think we've kind of both just grown up and like gotten over that phase of our lives. And so I really love her. I'm excited to see her video, and if she lets me, I will post her channel down below. I believe she has like one makeup tutorial up, so that's super fun. And yesterday I was editing and uploading the weekly vlogs for you guys, because they were, or like the day before yesterday, was it Tuesday? Yeah, Tuesday I was editing and putting up the vlogs for you guys. But while I was doing that, I had already saved the makeup tutorial that I had filmed. I had saved it, and I accidentally replaced the makeup tutorial with one of the vlogs. So I was super mad, because all my hard work just kind of went to waste because I accidentally clicked replace instead of cancel on the thing. So I was like super mad for a little bit. I had to close my laptop and breathe. I'm surprised I didn't explode, because I was like this close to exploding. I was like this close to like just ranting and raving in my house, because I had worked so hard and my storage was filling all up and everything. And so I was just kind of tired of it. I spent all that day just deleting footage, trying to figure out how I was gonna do it. So end of story. I actually replaced the footage, deleted it, it's gone. But luckily, I still have the whole footage on my memory card. So thank the Lord for that, because I was like, girl, if you delete it off the memory card and your laptop, there's no hope. There's no hope. And you already made a promise. So yeah, I'm glad it's still on the memory card. You guys, I love it whenever kids get to this age where they like to imagine play. And look at her. She's just
say?
Nana baby.
Your babies go nana? You're reading baby book? And this other baby is in here. She's so cute. Just imagine playing her sissy. Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Hello.
Yes. No, sing over here and sing. What?
Done.
You're done?
Uh-huh.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
We at Ross. I have a huge headache. I don't know why, but it just started once I got into Ross and we're shopping. Anthony here with me finally. Leah. We're taking them to the toy section. Oh, you're not gonna get anything. Wow. Okay, hey, let's not just grab everything, okay? Oh, panic attack. Tom. That's so fake. Okay, hold on. You have to choose wisely, Aaliyah. Hold on, you have to choose wisely. Tanya, come here, what are you gonna do?
You see a line?
What do you have?
I have my own line, but I dropped my coin.
Anthony made $7 in 2 weeks. That's what I told him. Papa! We got a new TV, you guys! Yay! We're not sure how we like it though. I love to watch Bramty. Good morning, Princess Fox. She just woke up, you guys. Good morning. Hi. Good morning. Good morning, my baby. Where's Daddy? What? You guys. I know I look like a mess like always, but Andy went to run to, and he went with my mom to run really quickly to drop one, and he took his allowance money. I was very strict on him, on telling him that we cannot buy him toys unless he earns his allowance and unless he earns money to work for his toys, because they were getting a little too out of control. He was expecting us to just buy him toys, and it's just a lesson that I want to teach him because he's getting to that age. And you could tell today he was really proud of himself. He made $7 of allowance, and I mean, that's a lot for a 4-year-old. That's a lot. $7, and that's pretty good. Like, if he does his chores, he should get, I mean, all his chores are, you guys, let me tell you. Oh, are you okay? His chores are take out the trash, put the trash bag in the trash, and that's pretty much it. If he cleans up his toys, if he cleans up his toys and nobody asks him to, like if he makes a mess and he cleans it up all by himself, then he automatically gets something, because that's very good and it's very good for him. So that's why. And yeah, so he's very proud of himself. I haven't really vlogged as much as I wanted to. It's just been a really crappy day, you guys. Like, really crappy days. And I'm very honest with you guys, whenever I say crappy days, because it really is crappy days. Like, my crappy days are like, either I have really good days or really crappy days where I'm just like low, and that's how I've been. And you guys call not out of my pocket, you guys. It's not my money that bought the TV. My mom bought it, so just letting you guys know that. A lot of people might be like, oh my gosh, like, she has money. Like, no, I'm broke most of the time. What else? I think that's it. My camera thing is not working to read the SD card, so I need like an SD card reader. So that's what we're doing here. The kids went with AJ's grandparents, so we good.
I bracelets, but they're all the
bracelets. Where's it over here?
Yeah, baby.
Yay! Is it right here?
And so
sad.
No. She doesn't anymore.
So see? Be nice.
No.
Hi, guys. Excuse my hair and everything. I just wanted to say goodbye. I wanted to end the vlog right here. Leah is so much better now, you guys. So if anybody's wondering how she's doing great. She's not sick anymore. She does have a little bit of cough, but not like so bad. So we're so glad for that. But I think that's it. I'm so sorry that this vlog was kind of like all over the place. It was like, she's sick. Like, it was just all over the place. Excuse that. But that's part of being me, so I feel like it's definitely showing you guys something important because it's part of my life. So thank you guys so much for watching, for supporting, like I say in each one of my videos. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and make sure to click the notification bell at the right next to the subscribe button. I'm so terrible at explaining things. Okay, so that's it for this week's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll talk to you guys next week. Bye.